It is 5:22 in the morning. So we have something today called the Marathon March, which I guess is something Peace for Gambia does, where we get up at an ungodly hour and then walk like 15 kilometers. So we're up at 5:30. They're going to give us breakfast. We're just going to like carry that with us. And they're going to drive us out. And then we're going to walk back. Thank you. Yeah.
Take me up away.
No.
I said, all right, I guess she's along for the ride, but I would like to know some context down over here. We exit the bush. I would give you a ride back in my ute.
My ute.
Garvin, how are we feeling?
You're vlogging?
Mm-hmm.
I'm feeling really good. I'm excited about the...
We can tell.
The hike, yeah. I like it.
Solid. How are you feeling?
Batata domending. Which means a little bit tired.
Mm-hmm.
My feet are wet
mm-hmm.
and very pruny, which is great. Love that. And yeah, let's just hope that there aren't a gazillion blisters on the bottom of my feet by the time we're done with this.
Fair.
Water, salty, loved more than just this game. So he vowed to be his husband at the altar.
Through the rumors, he could drive off a fumes, cuz I ain't moving a room full of nose. I ain't stay faithful in a room full of hoes. Must be the parents he had torn.
Okay. How far are we in, do you think, Jaden?
Not far
couple
enough.
Miles, like
not
I'd say,
far
yeah, yeah. I know we probably have, I don't know, 4 miles left.
Oh my god!
So we've done 11? No. Sorry, 17 kilometers, so 10 miles. 4 left, so we've done 6. So anyway, we've been walking not along the road, but mostly through like the natures,
the bush.
Yeah, but I think most folks are like looking at their maps and everything and seeing like, okay, we are adjacent to such and such a village, so we're making do. Progress. We got Isabel on tunes. That's been keeping the morale up. So far, Haruna, who's one of the Peace Corps staff, has said we are the fastest group to do Marathon March so far. We'll see if we can hold through
time,
to the finish.
Time.
Exactly. We'll see if I can get them to do sprints for the last 3.5 miles.
Totally.
Yeah.
I'm not really doing this.
Yeah, so my pants, like, fully soaked, like, to, like, upper thigh, like, right here. That was awful.
Exhilarating.
Sure, exhilarating.
Exhilarating. It felt so nice.
Yeah?
Let's do it again.
Oh, God.
Let's do it again.
Oh, God. Okay. We can see the cell tower of our training center. We're almost there. We're so close. We're so close.